好，各位伙伴们，大家晚上好。此处可以有掌声，谢谢。I'm Gavin， 我是马国刚。那我呢不会讲英文，只会一点点一点点。很荣幸能够站在这个舞台上，非常感谢我们好特瑜伽团队的全体参与的积极参与和大力支持。来，我的团队们来挥挥手，向大家致意一下。
Thank you all so much for giving me this opportunity for me to speak in here. That's my team, the Hot Yoga Wellness Team. Please wave so people can see you. Thank you.
我是一名催眠师，我的职业主要是做催眠治疗，做心理咨询。
Okay, I'm a hypnotized, I guess, therapist.
Hypnotherapist. 等一下，你们都将会集体进入睡眠状态。
Now we are starting to hypnotize. Just joking.
你们想要睡吗？
Do you feel like sleeping right now?
好，跟各位开个玩笑，催眠不是让人睡觉。
It's just a joking around. Hypnotize will not just, it's not about making people want to go to sleep.
那催眠能让人做什么呢？我刚才讲，我是一名催眠师，同时呢，我是催眠的最大的受益者。
So what does hypnotize really do? Not only, it can really treat us. I really benefited greatly from it.
催眠给我带来的第一个益处就是公众演讲的紧张的克服。
The first benefit it brought me was to release my tension and make me very at ease in public speaking.
没有接触催眠之前，我站在台上就是这个样子的。
I used to shake a lot whenever I do a speaking in front of a crowd.
催眠给我带来的第二个益处，也是我最大的收获，就是找到了我的灵魂伴侣。
The second biggest benefit is that through hypnotize I found my soulmate in this life.
各位知道催眠的人会知道有前世回溯这样一个说法。
Do we know that people who believe in hypnotize know that there's previous lives?
我在接受催眠的过程当中，回溯到我的前世，找到了我的灵魂伴侣。
I went to my previous life in my hypnotized process and found my soulmate.
今天在这里不是要给各位表演催眠，表演催眠以后有机会我们再看。今天呢，我在这里呢是要给各位唱一首歌。
Today, I'm not here to show the whole hypnotized process. We'll wait for another opportunity, but I'm here tonight to sing.
这首歌的名字叫《缘分五月》。
This song's name is In May, We're Meant to Be.
借这首歌，在这里祝愿各位找到属于自己的缘分，找到属于自己的幸福。
I sincerely hope and wish all of us find our soulmates in this life.
还有，我要把这首歌特别的送给我的灵魂伴侣。
And this song is dedicated to my soulmate in this life, 素金女士。
来，借助各位的双手，来掌声欢迎一下。
Let's give a warm welcome to my soulmate, 素金。So sweet. 好甜蜜哦。
素君呢比我大15岁。
素君 is actually 15 years older than I am.
我们是因为催眠而结缘。
We met through hypnotize process.
很多人问我是怎么样利用催眠的手段催眠了素君。
People always ask me, how did you hypnotize her so she fell for me?
今天我就在这儿表演一下，我想当年是如何给她催眠的。
Today, I'm going to demonstrate how I hypnotize her to make her fall in love with me. I'm sure all the men want to know. 我相信很多男士都想学习。
都想学习。你们想要学习吗？
Do you want to learn too?
掌声在哪里？好，接下来开始了。我不用音乐就清唱。
Oh, no music needed. Okay, thank you.
就算前世没有过约定，今生我们都曾痴痴等，茫茫人海走到一起算不算缘分，何不把往事看淡在风尘，只为相遇那一个眼神，彼此敞开那一扇心门，风雨走过千山万水依然那样真，只因有你陪我这一程。多少旅途多少牵挂的人，多少爱会感动这一生，只有相爱相知相依相偎的两个人才能相伴走过风雨历程，多少故事多少想念的人，多少情会牵绊这一生，只有相爱相知相依相偎的两个人才能搀扶走过这一生。I love you forever.在此再一次的祝愿各位，愿天下有情人终成眷属，愿各位在这里度过一个美好的夜晚，谢谢各位。
Actually it's not really hypnotize me hypnotize me、他只是有一句话打动了我，我们是催眠师受证导师班的同学，他有一句话打动了我，他说因为所有以前不管是哪位从来没有说过这样的话，他一句话打动我，他说你来到这个世界上是有使命的，我是来帮助你完成这个使命的，这是第一句话让我很感动。然后他说不管怎么样，我不是一个富人，我没有什么钱，但是你跟我，我会让你永远幸福，这是感动我的第二点。所以在这样的情况之下，本来我一个人走完这阵路的这辈子的，那就结婚了。
哦Thank you. That's so sweet. So 我要把它解释出来好吗？我来翻译一下哈，素君的两句话哦。So 素君 just said two two things he said that really made her fall for him. First, he said, you have a purpose in this life to come and help people. And I come here to help you fulfill that purpose. And the second thing is, I don't have a lot of money, but I'll make you the happiest person in the world. So that's really amazing. Thank you.